We have Sarah here for Luxurious. Sarah, does this campaign video stand out at all?
I think it does stand out from some other fashion videos that we've seen, just because usually the campaign accompaniments will show the models posing, but this takes it to a little bit of a different level, showing them kind of just dancing freely on set. And it has kind of, you know, a upbeat soundtrack, so I think consumers are going to respond to it and kind of want to share it around, just because it's a fun take on fashion.
Thanks, Sarah.